Welcome back to Quiz Crafters. Ready to test how sharp your science knowledge really is? Get ready to challenge yourself with 60 exciting questions across physics, chemistry, biology, space, and more. Think you can beat this science challenge? But before we begin, make sure to subscribe for more fun and challenging quizzes. Let's find out. What do we call animals that eat both plants and other animals? Omnivores. What do we call water when it is in its solid form? Ice. What is the chemical formula for methane? CH4. Which element is crucial for forming red blood cells? Iron. What is the major cause of global warming? Greenhouse gas emissions. How many chromosomes do humans have? 46. What is the main source of energy for Earth's climate system? The sun. Which molecule carries genetic instructions in living beings? DNA. What is the name of a star's explosive death? Supernova. What is the largest living lizard species in the world? Komodo dragon. Which planet is nearest to the sun? Mercury. What is the chemical formula for water? H2O. What do we call animals that lay eggs? Oviparous. Who developed the theory of relativity? Albert Einstein. Which planet has the highest number of moons? Saturn. What is a group of lions called? Pride. What process allows plants to create their own food? Photosynthesis. What type of energy is held in a stretch rubber band? Potential energy. What is the glowing part of a comet called? Coma. What is the atomic number of carbon? 6. What is the largest organ in the human body? Skin. What is the term for animals that are active at night? Nocturnal. What is the name of the protein that helps carry oxygen in blood? Hemoglobin. What do we call the scientific study of living things? Biology. Which planet is the smallest in our solar system? Mercury. Which gas is released when acids react with metals? Hydrogen. What is the main role of red blood cells? Carry oxygen. What is the hardest naturally occurring material found on Earth? Diamond. What is the process of water vapor turning into liquid water? Condensation. Which force keeps us on the ground? Gravity. Which vitamin is produced when sunlight hits your skin? Vitamin D. What is the name of the process where plants release water vapor? Transpiration. What type of environment has water-saturated soil year-round? Wetland. Which element is commonly used in batteries? Lithium. At what temperature does water boil at sea level in Celsius? 100 degrees Celsius. What was the name of the first spacecraft to land humans on the moon? Apollo 11. What type of rock forms from cooling magma or lava? Igneous. What type of energy is found in a charged battery? Chemical energy. What type of animal is a frog? Amphibian. What is the name of Saturn's largest moon? Titan. What type of bond forms between two nonmetal elements? Covalent bond. Which element is the most abundant in the universe? Hydrogen. What is the smallest unit of life known as? Cell. What was the first artificial satellite to orbit Earth? Sputnik. Which organ pumps blood throughout the human body? Heart. What is the pH value of pure water? 7. What is the smallest bone in the human body? Stapes. What is the unit used to measure electric current? Ampere. Which element has the highest melting point? Tungsten. What do we call the boundary of a black hole beyond which nothing can escape? Event horizon. Who is recognized as the father of genetics? Gregor Mendel. Which gas do plants take in from the air to survive? Carbon dioxide. What event happens when the moon blocks the sun from Earth? Solar eclipse. Which is the largest planet in our solar system? Jupiter. What is the largest mammal on Earth? Blue whale. What is NASA's most well-known space telescope called? Hubble Space Telescope. What do we call a substance that speeds up a chemical reaction? Catalyst. What is the chemical symbol for gold? AU. Which chemical makes up common table salt? Sodium chloride. Which animal holds the record as the fastest on land? Cheetah. That brings us to the end of today's quiz. How many did you get right? Drop your scores in the comments below. Thanks for quizzing with us. Hope you had fun. If you did, hit that like button and leave us a comment. And hey, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you never miss a challenge. See you next time.